What? The super heavy infantry vehicle is an unmanned combat drone that can take the place.
Ooh.
Dude, this is saving lives. What is this? Alien grenades? Oh, an improved arc. What? By increasing the power of the arc thrower, we should increase the successful stun rate. I've had a fucking good stun rate, though. Improved pistol? Improved pistol 2, dude? With the fucking scope? Stealth satellites, you motherfuckers. Let's do that. I'm sorry I called you motherfuckers, but holy shit. This is awesome.
You can follow their progress remotely from the project queue in engineering.
What's the whole archive thing? Okay. I just wanted to check it out. Review credits, huh? Alright. Alright. That was cool. Oh, we have a lab in 0 days. Cool. Hey, Lamau! When the sectoids come out and you hear them like doing the clicky noises, they're really saying "Hey Lamau." They're like, "Hey Lamau, we're on your planet. Hey Lamau." What did we just do?
Hello.
Did that unlock something new for us? No. Boundary stuff? No. I don't know. I don't know what that was for. But we have a laboratory. That's always good. Alright, let's do another power generator. I wish we could do this. Actually, oh! We can if we get more money. And speaking of money, so we have a request, sectoid corpse. Yeah, we still can't do that. They don't send sectoids after us anymore, apparently. Fall in, fall out. Not research ship. We have like a dick ton of beryllium. Let's just sell as much of this as possible. We can get that alien power station. Damage, yeah.
I remember when all we heard about were flying saucers.
Hey, me too.
The aliens certainly have come a long way.
Hey, me too. A dollar per weapon? What the? I didn't click yes. Fuck. Shit on me. Oh, let's click fucking as fast as possible. Ah, it hurts. Ah. Oh my god. Okay. What was it doing? Engineering, right? Yeah. Alright, once we do that, we're fucking golden. Alright, we'll leave that one alone. And alright, let me save. There we go. And let's go. Alright. Do it. Nice, dude. Can we build those though? Dodo. Alright. I guess not. I guess do they upgrade as stealth satellites? I don't know what happened. What happened there? Hold on. Foundry. What did that do? This would make satellites much harder to detect if the aliens were to go look for... Oh, if they were to look for them. Okay. Let's do the platform. I like that. That sounds really cool.
I like that. Is already warmed up. I'll make sure to...
Oh, skeleton suits. Hell yeah. Nice. Skeleton suit available. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah. All right. Sweet. Alloy cannon? That sounds really fucking cool. Let's do that. So let's go to engineering. And... Ugh, we don't have the money for it. Fuck me. Well, back to the gray market in the situation room with Wolf Blitza. Sell all but one. So some more Aurelium. Nice. All right, 5 is good enough. Oh yeah, boys. Look what I got for you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You guys ready for this?
Yes.
Our soldiers should have a
grappling hook, hello?
Vantage point on the field.
That is really cool. We're Spider-Man now. We're more sleeker now. Look how we started. We started with this, and then we went to that, and then we went to this. Oh, man. Oh, I just farted. Did you hear that? That's cool. I like that. All right, who wants the new stuff? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, we look so much... Wait, no. We look so much cooler. Sweet, dude. We look so fucking cool. Let's see what this looks like. Customized. Hold on. Should I upgrade them all the way up to sledge status? You know what? Prototype deserves it. Ouija deserves it, too. Sledge, of course. We're gonna rock you. And sock you. To Iron Man status. Alright. Johnson? How about I give you a badass helmet? Nice. Weege, do you want one? Let me know, man. Get you a really good one. Alright, sweet. Of course I can't do anything to you, asshole. Oh, these... Oh, I thought they looked the same. You know what? I think it's time. I think it's time, guys. I really think it's time. Does she have skeleton armor? On? No, she doesn't. What? Huh. I guess I didn't have enough. Oh, what are you doing with that pistol, you weirdo? And what are you doing with that? You weirdo? Alright. I'm tempted on individually coloring them. Like how Sledge is red. I'm tempted. I think I want to make the next leap in our relationship. But first, let's save. Before all is forgotten. Alright, so we have heavy weapons platform in 6 days. I'm not sure how effective they are. Like, I mean, you can't... I mean, can you just send 5 of those motherfuckers out there? You can. Would they be effective? I don't know. We're gonna find out, though. We're gonna,
We have a secure transmission coming in from the council, Commander.
We're gonna send out half of our squad as robots when we have the chance. Hello? Council mission, bomb disposal. Reports indicate sighting of alien activities within large cemetery located near a major Chinese city. Details are still coming in. But if these aliens are using this area as a staging point, we need to stop them in their tracks. Fuck yeah.
We are confident that you will.
All right, Shylong, you ready?
With discretion.
You said earlier your fucking homies did not like you over there. Disco! All right, let's clear that unit. Who are we gonna add? Prototype. No, you're not. There you go. Because Prototype was already with us. Dude, we look so cool. Literally, fucking Shylong, man. Shylong, whatever. Chilong, Chili Long, Chili Dog. Why are you not customizable, man? You cut everything. You're out. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry. Reynolds, you're back. At least you look better than fucking out. Well, don't they look the fucking same? Hold on. I don't know, man. We'll just leave him. I'm mad at him. I'm mad that the game doesn't let me do what I want, but hey. Can't always have what you want. I'm being picky. Alright, I think this might be my last mission for the night, because I need to go to bed. It's probably 1 at this point. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
We're heading into China for the next
Frozen Spark. Deactivate the bomb before it goes off. Delay the detonation cooldown by deactivating the bomb's power source. Prevent reactivation by eliminating all opposition. Alright. So this is gonna be timed somewhat, I'm sure. It's kind of spooky that we're at a fucking cemetery, but hey.
Strike one. We've detected what looks
Hello?
Like a bomb in a cemetery of all places.
Oh, turns into what?
Guess,
turns into a bomb is fully charged. What the fuck?
Pick the most centralized location they can find. If we don't disarm the weapon before it reaches the tower, the surrounding city will
all right,
be
we got one.
Wiped out.
We got one.
It seems you've bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry.
There's one to the left.
Well, you know.
New objective received.
Alright, we're gonna split into two teams. Three teams, actually. Two go that way, one go this way. Yeah, two. Okay. Two down the middle, and then two to the right. Because I'm sure... Yeah, there's one right there, okay. Of course it'd be Thin Men. Those creepy motherfuckers. Out of all the aliens, the creepiest motherfuckers would be in the cemetery. Honestly. I'm not surprised. Alright, you guys take care of the one in the middle. And I'm guessing... Yes, okay. And we'll go to the right. Alright, here we go. Remember your training, you'll be back. You'll all be back. Remember, we got the alien devil with us.
I am under fire.
Man, you guys suck. What is he doing? Of course. Him and his fucking... Oh my god, I hate that. He's so cheap with that. Honestly. Alright, what do we got? I kind of want to rocket him, but... I don't want to disturb the dead. And because I was being respectful... that's what I get. God damn it. Nice. Alright, move up. You get that one, Sledge, you're gonna get the guy up top. But actually, he's gonna help you up first. Perfect, thank you, Prototype. Ouija... Go ahead and go right there. Check that inside. There's Thin Men in there. Always nice to know. Let's go ahead and deactivate that. Let's move you up.
Good work. That'll buy us a little more time.
Bunker down.
Need to find that bomb.
And as for you, go ahead and run that way. We'll do the long game on this one. It'll give you a little bit more cub, brah. Watch out, Prototype, or whoever that is. They're probably gonna poison you.
Take a fire over here.
You missed. What a bitch. He's gonna poison him, isn't he? Ooh, Overwatch. Didn't see that coming. Alright, holy shit, my stomach. Ah! My stomach is hurting really bad right now. Wow-wee, this pain. Did he get hit? Yeah, I did. Oh, I have mega diarrhea. This is mega diarrhea. This isn't good. This is not good. Ouija. Please. Alright, that's down.
Good job,
Strike. Oh my god. I think I have a massive fart coming. I think I have a massive fart waiting. Oh, fuck me. Oh, I don't need misses right now. I don't need misses right now. Shoot him, he's right there! Wow, that was intense. Don't they look like vampires to you? They look like vampires to me. Aw, man, you and your bullshit. You asshole. Yeah, pole vault all over that stuff. Over that. Yeah. Man, fuck them, dude. Honestly, dude. Alright. Let's keep moving.
Excellent. That's another one down.
There's no bomb in there. You would think there would be a bomb in there, but there isn't.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling.
Oh shit. There's a bomb. Bomb
Looks
located.
Like you found the bomb. Get over there and deactivate it.
We have a new objective.
Roger that. Let's buy us a little bit more time. And I'm on my way.
Zero energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated.
Roger that. Do I have permission to fuck Graves up? I do, thank you. Do it! I feel bad doing that, but I have to do what I have to do. I'm sorry. What does this grapple bullshit do? Yes! Yes, motherfucker, yes! That is so cool. That is really cool. I like that. Alright, converge, converge, converge! This whole area is just Thin Man City, dude. Alright, get on this, please. Got it.
That's another power node down.
Yeah, we have plenty of time. I'm just scared for Sledge, because he's literally in the open. Oh, okay. You're gonna shoot this dude instead. Makes sense. My luck, you know? Oh, yes, clump up, clump up. Get closer to your friend. Eh, I saw it coming. I know, Sledge, I know. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Sledge, you got permission to take that angel down if you want, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, we won. Sweet! Where can I go? Where can I go? I want to just jump around. This is really cool. Jump, jump, jump. Come on. Do it! It's like Batman! Hey, man, you're up here too. This is cool. This is really cool. I like this. Yeah, just hanker up there. Have fun. Have fun. Where do you want to go, friend? Go up there if you want to. Yay! Everybody get on roofs. This is cool. I like this. I can't... You can grapple down? What is this? Oh. Okay. That was weird. Well, we don't need any more nodes. We can just get to the bomb and we're good. Alright, cool, cool, cool.
Power node, power down.
And we should be good. Alright, if you guys want to go down. There's really no reason to be up there other than that it was fun the first time. I just wanted to test out that ability for the suit. It could come in handy, though. One day. Might as well just everybody Overwatch. I hear them, but I don't know where they're at, so I don't care. Why? Because of this. Alright, sweet.
Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining.
Ah, fuck, really? Hello, where are you guys at? Near your location. Hello.
Hostile forces coming your way.
Aliens.
Objectives updated.
Aliens, you fucking bastards, where are you?
Oh, alien! Where are you?
Sound like Marvin the Martian.
Oh, alien, where are you? Fellow alien, I am from Mars! Oh, wow, I can do this voice actually pretty good.
I guess we can just run around until we find them, I guess. I mean, are they in the church? Did we check the church? Should we check the church? Hello? Ooh. I don't know where they're at. I don't know where they're at. If this is a glitch, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, shit! Oh. You guys are late to the party. Hello. I'm glad you guys have showed up, you sons of bitches. Honestly, though, he should feel honored that he was killed by the devil of these fucks. The alien devil strikes again.
Are we good? Well done, we're good. Zeros on the bomb's energy signature. I was really scared that the game glitched. They were either in a wall or somewhere on the ground. But hey, we defused the bomb. That's always good. I'm sure China likes that. I feel so bad, though, that we've lost South Africa and I think it was Nigeria. I'm glad Egypt's still sticking tough with us. Nice, Major. Wait, is he a Major? Hello? Is that above Colonel? Oh no, Colonel's fucking all the way. It's too flush. Yeah. Alright, cool. Remember, we nice. Oh, platform! Plus! The platform! Plus! Yeah! The Foundry, man. This shit's awesome. Honestly. The Foundry's fucking next level. Whoa, what is this? With a ferric sensitivity hardware and software operator, Shiv units would be capable of suppressive fire. Fuck yeah. Little sectoid assholes.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the Foundry busy.
Where can I build a Shiv? Ooh, baby, a triple. Which one's better? I'm guessing the alloy one. Satellite's not- 3 days and then we have a satellite. Can I get one of these? Let's get two. Let's try them out. Yeah, we're gonna try them out. Are they in this? Like, are they? No, they're not. Okay. Officer training. We don't have the money for that. Pfft. Alright. Let's just keep going.